There's someone else in there. The people in there. This one is overpowered. Reset your sick.
Come on, little boy. Let's go fight, yeah?
Little booty.
But that is not very nice, man. That is not very nice.
That's very nice, not indeed. Oh my god, this is so bad.
Very bully. Yeah, very bully. Oh, you almost got me.
Is that fading door abuse? Alright, you pick lock. My pick lock's slow. Alright, yeah. Fading door abuse. Like, you opened it up so he can shoot. I bet I'm recording as well. Give him that phone. Alright. I don't have anything like a deal or something. Oh yeah, nice, no. I'll buy ammo. There. Complete.
Not four fading doors, that's a defense door at the back.
The hello, sire.
The back door is a defense door. It's
yours,
not
me. Okay.
Very nice. Did you die? Hey. You die. Dude, when you want to come out, just tell me, and I'll let you out the personal fading door.
Oh, nice. You can keep it all. Oh, thanks. Okay, thanks. Do you want to raid someone? Alright. We can do the elevator base. Come. My, yeah, it's what. He's here. Uh-oh, he just put a suit on. Yeah, I know. Hello, Hentai Haven. It's your friendly neighborhood. Let's go to the corrupt banker. Oh, hey, come. Let's go to corrupt banker. I think someone just robbed the bank, so he just became wanted. With me. Hey, hold up, I just need to click. We go to the corrupt banker. Okay. Alright, what, we'll try to get... Still in there.
Hello. Oops.
He's a wizard. He's a wizard. Let's just go to corrupt banker, see if we can catch them.
Notice someone said a thing. Thank you, sir. Just noticed that. Forming.
thing. And he thinged into his base, you know. Because he goes to his person. And let's go back and tell him. So you break the rules by using a personal while getting raided.
You went up the elevator, then I saw you. Shut the fuck up. And what you're doing right now, it's not even allowed. You're calling me out for doing something that's not allowed. What you're doing right now is not allowed either.
Yeah, because we're trying to talk to you.
Doesn't matter. That's also not allowed what you're doing right now.
Yeah, but we're trying to talk to you.
Hey, I don't care.
I'm gonna report him on the forums.
Dude, I literally went inside my base and then I heard the elevator. Boom. So I don't care.
No. I went in first.
How the fuck am I supposed to know that? I literally went up the elevator, went up to my base.
If you see someone in your base, you don't use your personal door.
I went inside my base, then I heard the elevator. Then you came up, and I saw you both in the corner. Then I looked at my base, and I saw you both in the corner. I'm like, holy shit.
No,
how am I supposed to know that? I didn't know that.
When you come in your personal door, you look and say who's in. At least they did, but you don't want to, like, get raided.
I didn't know somebody was in my base.
You retard.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, angry.
I'm out of my base now. No. How I know if you're telling the truth and you were actually inside my base?
We know you saw us.
I don't care. Fine, rip me. While you're typing, okay, you have recording, that's great and all. Report me if you like. That's fine then. Stop breaking in the law and get the fuck out of here.